Oh gosh, it's early in the morning and I am so hungry. So I went out and got some food after I dropped the girls off to school. Let's see. This looks so yummy. It's so much starch, but you know what? I'm hungry. It's just one of those mornings where you're just hungry. This is all I wanted it, honestly. This is what I wanted, honestly. I was gonna cook it, but I was like, I don't feel like cooking. I have to be to work soon, so I just bought it. Oops. Y'all, I'm not apologizing. It was so delicious. All right, let's prepare for this. All right, you guys. So it is 10:14. I need to be to work by 10:45, okay? All right, let's go in my junky closet because it's so junky in here. Very junky. Oh my God. I tried, y'all. I tried. So junky. Well, I gotta find an outfit, which I already know what I wanna wear. This is a new shirt, actually, that I just put back here. Once you get new stuff, you just put it somewhere so you can find it easily. But yeah, it's a cute shirt. It's windy as crap outside today, so I don't know. I might just wear my Adidas. Yeah, they're three straight. I don't know. All right, well.
But yeah, I'm about to give y'all the breakdown about what's about to go on right now. I'm headed to work. I am a little late. It might be 11:35 by the time I get to work, but hey, it's better late than never, right? So yeah, you're in the car with me right now. Yeah, let me tell y'all about driving, okay? First of all, I'm gonna put my seatbelt on, okay? You are the driver, and there's another person that's a driver, okay? I know, I've been driving for over maybe like 5 years. Yeah, about that long. And even then, I only been in like, maybe like 2 minor accidents. And it was not my fault. So, moral of the story is, please drive safe and keep your seatbelt on and watch other people when they drive, because it can be like so crazy because of their driving. It's really stupid. It's really, really stupid. And people don't think. So, anyways, yeah. So, I'm headed to work now. I'm trying to put the seatbelt on without swerving off the road. And hint, hint. I might be one of those crazy people, I'm trying to tell you, but nah, I drive right though. Even though I could be a little crazy and I drive crazy fast, I am a responsible driver. Very responsible. My boyfriend hates when I don't have my seatbelt on, which I don't like seatbelts, but he's right. You have to wear your seatbelt to be safe, because like I said, other people driving, it's crazy. Okay, so here we go. We're on our way to work right now. Life in a day with a cosmetologist. This is what it's like, you see. It's fun. This is the life that this is what I wanted. I went to school for about 2 years to get certified to do hair anywhere. So I'm an independent contractor in a salon here in Raleigh. Been there at the salon for about 10 years now. It's been a long time. It's a new year as well. So yeah, about 10 years now. I'm excited, y'all. So here we go. Straight back to be fine. All of them guilty.
You had the right to say yes, and you had the right to say no. But you allowed her to go with you. He didn't kidnap. It ain't like he kidnapped them. They went on their own free will. Like that. They went on their own free will. This is a girl who said that she
was back to court. That's right.
She followed her word.
Mm-hmm. She said her mom was at work.
Now that 17-year-old, I fought for him. I really fought for him. girl, she's 17 years old. Y'all down here. I'm down here. Say if I'm down here with my daughter. You come get my daughter. I try. I know she's on vacation. She has no more to say. Then I mean, you got papers. You got to deal.
But,
yeah, I got
Sparkle. Sparkle knew how she was. Why would you want to do
And I really think she had strength from him. I listen to some of their stories. Some of the stories was not adding up to me. I had to sit back and listen. Like this morning, I was listening to something. How did that girl, was she able to go back to the house where it happened? How did you get in there? How did you?
Today. What did you learn?
Shapes.
Was that it? What else did you do today?
We learned
Vicky Violent.
Yeah.
Oh, Letterland. Vicky Violent. V. The letter V. All right. That's good, Leah. I see you were sitting there reading Splat Cat. Cat Splat. Was it?
whatever. That's really good, Leah. Your daddy is so proud of you. You know that? You do? He's very proud of you, baby. Very proud of you. And I am too. Mommy's proud of you too.
Yeah. Mommy, I didn't eat a hot dog for years.
So you want hot dogs for dinner?
Yeah.
Okay. Only because you've been doing good in school? I don't see why not. Oh, shut up, crazy. Don't be blowing your horn at me, crazy. We're gonna miss this light together. We're gonna miss this light together. I'm trying to make sure my camera is like focusing because I feel like it's not focusing. What you looking at if I get your license plate number? Yeah. Road rage. What if I let it suck it out just now? Be gonna make it to this club. I'm not last. Yeah, Leah left those for you, but she's asleep, obviously.
I'm going to eat my goldfishes.
You're going to eat your goldfishes? Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, we got baby number two. All right. Let's go ahead and get down to this grocery store. I need to get some stuff because I want to make ASIA. A-C-A-I-A. ASIA. Seems like it's going to be really good. It's a nutrient pack or something. I don't know, but it's a ASIA bowl. It looks like a smoothie, but it's in a bowl. I really, really, really want to try it. So this is what I'm gonna do. Try to go get that, and then for the girls, they're gonna have hot dogs for dinner, and I'll probably just make some grilled chicken for a salad and the ASIA bowl.
Mommy, I eat salad.
Well, Leah says she wants hot dogs.
I want salad.
Okay, I'll put salad on your plate too, okay? When you start eating healthy? Huh?
I eat healthy. I would go to my teacher house.
Your teacher house? What teacher house? This is my school?
Yeah.
Lee asleep. Knocked out.